tonight is a very hard night for me. I have to choose between two guys that I truly love. Only one can earn a chance at love.
Man, I already know I'm about to win. She picked that bum ass Wawa West looking ass nigga over me, and it's a fucking issue.
So I know I'm gonna win. But look who against me though, like big ass James Harden. Like, come on now, y'all gotta win. I'm trying to get the chance I love with Sunny. Like, come on now.
Hello guys, tonight is the night I choose which one of you guys get a chance at love with me. Yours truly, Sunny. So Yos, I'll be starting with you. I like that you're tall, I like that you're chocolate, and you have a nice full beard, just like I like it. Too much baby mama drama? I don't do the drama. Your kids are very pretty, but their mothers are very ignorant, and I can't deal with the drama. And you're also a little bit too aggressive as well. Now, you, Mar. Mar, we're from the same hood. We're both from Dolly Homes. We grew up together, so we can relate to a lot. By the way, your swag is impeccable. Just had to let you know that. Although, it's just, there's no other way for me to put it. You're just a corny nigga, and I can't have a corny nigga on my arm making me look bad. You know how that go. With that being said, tonight's Sunny Chain goes to... Yos. You're welcome. You are in love with Sunny.